framing the shot is so important. Anyways, it's 7:29 or 7:30 in the morning on Friday, August 28th, and we're starting the day's vlog again. Sometimes I've got it set so that my face is really down at the bottom here. Sometimes it's too high. Framing is getting the picture exactly right, and that's what this is. And this is what I was talking about when going to DiCaprio's videos. She's got it framed just right. And the thing is, that framing, that sense of space, that's the camera eye. And not only few kids have this, few directors have this. The eye for cinematography, the eye for the video layout, how the picture lies out, how it's spaced. That's a very tricky thing to do, and she's got it. It's amazing. You have to give credit where credit's due, and she does a great job at this. That's what I'm saying. I've seen this in very few vloggers before. The good biz does that, but then they do a lot of traveling, but they know how to step back and let the scene narrate itself. I mean, when you're doing a lot of these different landscapes, some of the landscape, and this is it. Not only do you have to consider landscape photography in terms of the layout there, but in the videography as well, you have to consider that layout in terms of the landscape. And so when they're going through the mountains or going through a ravine or whatever like that, and they get these shots, they're well laid out. And you appreciate that as you're watching the video, because the videographer puts you in the scene. You're there with the videographer. That's the whole thing about videography is, and this includes vlogging, is you want to be part of the scene. You want to feel that you're included in the scene, that you're there. And that's why this is, because, well, I don't go anywhere. This is more about the conversation than anything else. So the conversation is the key part here. But the thing, at the same time, there does have to be a shift in background. It can't always be the same thing. Because, you know, I don't know. It's just the way the human mind thinks, I'm always here. I'm always here. But if you change up the place where you do the vlogging, what's in your background, based on what you're doing at the time, you're now more part of the day, you're now more part of the flow, and you're part of the conversation. So it achieves both aspects of the thing. But again, this is the videography that's necessary that this girl, this little girl, and she's about 10, 11 years old, has. And unfortunately, with the way things are today, places like YouTube, which she'd be celebrating because she's a girl, celebrating this, that she has this quality and promoting it, damps it down because she's not 13 yet. I mean, who cares? If someone's got a talent, promote it. I mean, this is what I'm saying, is that she has a talent there. This is something they should be promoting, not sort of damping down and hiding. And of course, you know, they are what they are, and you know, unfortunately, they call themselves liberal, and the definition of liberal means to be open-minded. They're anything but open-minded. These people are ignorant because they ignore things. Ignorant means, doesn't mean you're stupid. It means that you ignore what the reality is. You ignore the situation. And that's why it's called ignorant, because it means it's from the root word ignore. And they believe that they have their own right sense of whatever they're gonna be doing, and more often than not, that's not correct. And they'll censor people for their own elitist reasons. And they're not being inclusive; they're being elitist again, because it's their own thoughts, their own ideas. These are things that are the ones that are superior that everyone has to listen to or adhere to. This is, unfortunately, the echo chamber. The echo chamber is this place where the only thoughts that are heard are those that are approved. Well, I've learned to use other features in the editing app that I'm using on my phone. So the editing's definitely becoming better. It is about 8:30 in the morning on Saturday, August 29th. I'm still kind of in a sleep mode. I'm probably going to just watch a little watch a cartoon and have a little bit of something to eat, and then go back to bed again. I am knocked out, but anyways, let's see here. In the order of food I bought from my supermarket, I got these peach jellies. It's a rather small bag. They were basically squirtable jellies in a small packet like this. The taste was amazing. They actually had, rather than using artificial flavors, they actually had peach juice in here. So it was good, but at the same time, it's not worth the price. When you live on a small budget, you have to be practical with the and economical with the things you buy. They have to get more than one use out of it, and that doesn't do that. So although it's good, it comes off the menu. It's not going to be ordered again for the particular reason that it only provided one serving. I ate the whole package almost, within about 2 hours, the whole package was gone. So it was good, but not worth the price. What I do is I get Asian snacks all the time. I don't have to do a specialty box because I'm in an Asian neighborhood. My supermarket that delivers, I have two of them. They have all the Asian snacks I could ever want. I typically prefer to make my snacks. I bake and I cook. I did something, a Chinese form of barbecue known as chow su bao. And it's slow and low in the oven. And I cooked sausages in that manner. And so now I have, if I want, the next few meals will be eggs and sausage. And that's something that I do enjoy. It's a good meal. And what I do is when I make my eggs, I put cinnamon in my eggs. Particularly if it's for breakfast or whatever, I put cinnamon in my eggs. And I really do enjoy the flavor. I ended up finishing my YouTube stroll yesterday. I didn't get the eight passengers, but I got as far as five family vlogs. Yowie Vlogs starts the YouTube stroll, and Family Five Vlogs finishes it. That's where I end up at the end. And then I have if I have the time to go further, and typically I rarely make it past Family Five before I get really, really tired. And just have to go to bed. But the thing is, I did fix things up. I do have about another month to go to sort of fix up my, it took me about a month to offload my bookmarks. This has to do with the fact that Firefox is changing the way it does things, and it will make it very difficult to watch TV on there anymore from YouTube vlogs. And so I found another browser that does the work and does it fairly easily. So I say yay for that. But it's going to take me about a month to offload the whole everything I have onto the browser, onto that new browser. So that's the way things go. I mean, I had initially used the browser that I'm moving on to now called Dolphin. That was my initial browser for TV, and then I had moved back to Firefox. Firefox was pretty good for a while, and that happens. That things change, they never ever really remain the same. And just before I forget, this is the end to Friday's vlog. Even though it is Saturday with the 24-hour day, it is the end to the Friday's vlog, so I'm ending it. You have to watch all the way through sometimes to figure out whether it's the beginning or the end or in between. I should have mentioned this at the beginning, but I can't remember if I said anything or not. So that's the state of mind that I'm in right now. It's still very heavily fatigued. The temperature isn't bad, but I'm still knocked out. Anyways, this is the end. I'll probably have something to eat and something to drink, like my milk tea. Watch some cartoons and then go back to bed. So I'll see you in a bit. To open the vlog, great, 24/7, we're operating 24/7, so maybe a half hour, 45 minutes. I'll be doing the vlog for opening segment for Saturday and Sunday's vlog, because today is Saturday and tomorrow is Sunday, so this is where you have one vlog covering the entire day, the 2 days, and everything kind of behaves sometimes as one long, massive day, but we do that for a set of convenience that there's too much on the plate to do anything more than this.